Meredith Shaw here from Double Your Dish, and for today's style tip, I'm going to show you how to take the simplest meals and make it really beautiful. That's right, you don't have to cook anything. Just level up with great serving trays and dishes. I love creating height. You're basically wanting to create an edible vignette with everything that you're serving, even if it's really simple and even if it's just for you. So anything with a little bit of height, that's a great thing to have on hand. Anything with a pop of color, anything that makes you smile. Rod does not smile with these, but I do, so we keep them in our kitchen. I love a natural element too, something to add warmth to your table. And then if you're spending money on anything, get it in a neutral color so you can have it forever and really let the food pop.